Currently using a tiled window manager for my desktop. I think this will work out well for doing screencasts because I can switch between windows and layouts without having to drag stuff across the screen. For example, I can have Vim here on the left. I can switch to the window on the right-hand side and do a command. And down here I have the live unit test results. So, for example, if I fix this test, I can get a green light. So, thanks for watching.